glad to share with you today what I have, which is a dream for the world. It will help everyone be safe. Ladies and gentlemen, I will now share my dream. It was 6 school years ago, the first car accident was reported in Ohio. A 2013 study shows that around 6 to 16% of all car accidents in the USA have been linked to texting while driving. Additionally, studies have shown that texting while driving has a worse fatality rate than driving while intoxicated. Isn't that crazy? People get run over by cars as they're using their phone. People bring phones into school and use them in class to text. People use phones to stay away from importances to them, such as exams or meetings. People use phones when they aren't supposed to. People aren't being safe with their phones. But even after Winfrey Oprah has campaigned to stop texting while driving, people are still getting very hurt. After all of this work has been done to try to stop people from getting hurt, family members of the deceased still find themselves on an island of trauma with a vast ocean of emptiness inside them. After all of this work, people find themselves being hurt very often with no turning back. In a sense, there is a blistering summer of ignorance nowadays. People spend time on electronics almost too much, and that is a weakness of Gen Z and perhaps Gen Y nowadays. People should stay away from electronics while still using them when you need it, doing the right thing at the right time. Added violence comes with this, as some parents are now starting to let their kids play games on some mature, and they only need kids that get influenced, and then they get psychologically hacked and start raging all the time. Then they start applying those in-game habits to real life subconsciously until someone starts to notice. But they almost never stop. If we continue to try to stop the use of electronics when not needed, we can help people be safer, wiser, and most of all, delighted. When we complete this daring task, the delight will ring from Asia to America, from Russia to the UK, everywhere where the delight rings.